This is our first horn test of the Leslie RS3L. We have made a custom cardboard manifold. I had to use four pieces of cardboard, or I had to go through because it was so difficult to make. But fourth time was the charm. It sounds just like an S3L. It is loud. We're in the middle of a field, barely any neighborhoods around, so the chances of someone getting disturbed are extremely low. And then we're going to get started on recording, and we'll go down to the bottom of the hill and we're going to do a run-by. Now we're going to get the recording started, and we'll come back down the hill, and then we'll come right back up, and then we're going to honk, and then we're going to bring back.